Yo, what's good YouTube? I'm back with my mom again for another reaction video. And so today, ASAP Rocky just released a new music video called Tony Tone. It's from his Testing album. And to be honest, this song is like so good. I really think you'll like it because you like ASAP Rocky. I showed her all of ASAP Rocky's old music and she enjoyed it, I guess. And she was like, why can't music be like this nowadays?
Yeah, I mean, I don't sound like that.
She got a new tattoo. It goes hard, huh? I think ASAP Rocky, a lot of people aren't really giving him the credit he deserves lately because there's a whole bunch of new style of music out. You get me?
My guess, what's this new style of music?
Like Blueface and 6ix9ine and Mumble, Screaming, Club, Turn. But ASAP Rocky is hard. I don't care what you say. But yeah, this is called Tony Tone. All of ASAP Rocky's music videos, his visuals are amazing. Ready for this? Are you feeling the flow? You are? You don't look like you are.
I am. I'm sorry. I'm tired.
He's from New York, right? So he always incorporates New York into his music videos. Yard. Papa gave me cock to take the biscuit. The fuck your bitch with. Life is different for me. For instance, the type of nigga spray his kids and some chicks he wouldn't raise his kids with. That type of twist stick shit.
What you say, nigga?
Calm down. Let's start over with this conversation. You sound super crazy.
She's not cute.
Wow.
Yerd.
And I got my two kids listening. You said what?
I said, I'm
uh-uh, nigga, you got me fucked up.
It's always funny seeing old white people curse. You wouldn't expect it, or am I just?
Am I old white? Am I an old white people?
People think we're the same age.
I guess that's good for me.
People were like, "How is she your mom? You guys look the same age." And I was like, "We are."
What?
He's basically, you know how all these rappers are like, oh, they always talk about their clique, they always like this, and they always, he doesn't care about any of that. Which is why I like ASAP Rocky, because he's real.
He don't give a fuck.
He don't.
Ass nigga.
You see the dollar signs? Regular. Niggas got more chicken than all them rap niggas out here flexing, capping with them cars that ain't theirs, jewelry that ain't theirs, chicken that ain't theirs, nigga. 8 years, nigga, been getting chicken. Fuck is that niggas talking about? Fuck is niggas talking about? Girl. People really think I'm an asshole. I say anything. Come on. Truthfully, I just say what I really think. Like I'm two freshmen to be an underclassman. Would say suck my dick, but that's sexual harassment.
Not the 6ix9ine.
Right.
And it really come through in the first song, yeah. Who else you know design your day to do your verse over? And if the name do your verse over, I change the game like I'm Kurt Warner. I run the game like I'm Time Warner. This ain't no King Choice Awards, time slide on ya. And make it home for mama's side roasting. And lean and beans, tomatoes, potatoes, and cheese.
He always gets all these people in his music videos too. It's cool. It's not just like a whole bunch of girls dancing.
It's real life.
It's real life. Sorry, I mumble.
Yeah, you caught yourself that time. I was gonna tell you to speak up too.
Sorry.
1999, he literally sounds the same. Like, there's like no auto tune or nothing.
I would play this in my car.
You would?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Wow.
It's called Tony Tone.
I didn't say I was going to. I said I would. I'm kidding. God.
From Harlem. What?
I can't say it. I liked that.
It was a good, I feel like his flow on that song was like incredible. Like it just, like, it caught you right off the start. You heard. This music was released 6 months ago. And he's barely coming out with the music video to it, but I'm fine. I like it. I'm
glad you're fine with it.
I forgot about the song until this music video came out, really.
So if you've known about this song, why don't you ever like...
I just said I forgot about this song until the music video came out. Exactly. You wouldn't listen to ASAP Rocky anyway, so what you mean?
But don't tell me what I would
You literally just said you would listen to it in the car, but doesn't mean you're going to.
Well, right now, I'm listening to a lot of Cannibal Ox.
So yeah, comment down below what you guys want us to react to next. Subscribe if you're new. Like this video if you enjoy it. I'm out. Peace. The dash is digi, the schedule busy. My head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie. My cousins are crazy, my cousins like Boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her look up, cause it's snowing in Tussies. Booked for 3 years, man, you can't even book me.